Home. Is this a quiet place where you should be alone? Is this where the tortured and the troubled find their own? I don't know, but I can tell this isn't you. Your cover's blown. Oh no, don't you dare hang up this phone. Hey, give me space so I can breathe. Give me space so I can sleep. Give me space so
the plug, right there.
Yeah. The plug. He here, the NASA's map.
Master Plot.
Yeah, see, it's pointing to it. And he's gonna pull it. So we gotta catch a guy that's right here in the wall. We gotta catch him.
That guy right there.
Okay. What's his name? David Lee.
Yeah. We'll catch that scoundrel.
That's
Tom. Okay.
Hello, my name is Valentina Tereshkova. My friends call me Valentina. I'm the first woman in space. Here I am, playing with some switches, just trying to figure out how to work this thing. I think it's a great achievement to be the first woman in space, because I'm the first. I'm from Russia, and I think this has made a big improvement for my nation. But here I am, doing a daily task. You see, there's a lot of switches. They all do different things. I don't really remember which did which anymore. Lickety flick. Here I am again. And the camera people really bother me. You'd think after being paid, they'd be able to hold it right. We had really cheap outfits, as you can tell. Didn't work very well. They got better as they progressed. Here I am again, switching some more buttons and having a dandy time. It's moving now, and I'm feeling a little nauseous. I think I might screw up. It's all good, man. It's all good. Oh no, it's going... We're having some technical difficulties, as you can tell. I don't know what's going on. It was pretty scary. I mean, the lights went out and I was like, oh, but I got it back on. And it's all good and dandy. I had a really good time, and I think this is a great experience for any woman to do. And I'm proud to be the first Russian, first woman in space.
Grab his legs. Zach, grab his legs. Right.